Do you have the quivers? I ask. I thought I was hiding it well. Well, hand them over. Why would you want to be nervous? What? I need the arrows. I knew I was forgetting something. There is so much gobbledygook, Arya says, throwing the manual across the workshop. How do they expect anyone to actually fix the thing?
They don't, Mark growls. They want you to buy something new.
A look of pure belligerence crosses her face. Not this girl.
Mark walks away with a sly grin.